Riding season is here, and you probably noticed bikers on the road since temperatures were on the rise this weekend. In tonight's Safe Roads Now report, the head of a group called Nebraska Rider says the number of motorcycle deaths are already climbing this year. He says the way we think about looking out for bikes needs to change.
We may not personally know them people, but that's part of the motorcycle community.
Glenn Schreiner founded the Nebraska Riders Community Group on Facebook that has 1,000 members spanning across the Midwest. Sunday, he learned about the crash that killed Jason and Megan Burgess.
Riding season just started, and I know of 4 deaths already.
Police say a 16-year-old driver and his adult passenger were in a pickup making a left turn when they struck Jason and Megan Burgess.
So it's very easy to misjudge the speed of the bike traveling. So you think that you got time and you're gonna make that left turn right on front of the bike can't stop. Motorcycles do not stop on a dime. You pull out in front of a bike, is nothing but steel and bones for us.
The most recent data on motorcycle deaths and injuries from NDOT shows 27 bikers died in 2017. 488 were injured. Schreiner says he worked with the Nebraska Safety Council to start a Look Both Ways campaign. For Schreiner, the wheels are turning on a new campaign this summer.
So the approach that we're taking is, I didn't see him. Them 4 powerful words. That is normally the statement that the police officer gets when they show up. And the reason why they didn't see him is because distractions.
On Sunday, family and friends are remembering the lives of Jason and Megan. And Schreiner is remembering them too. His Harley had a previous owner who was killed in an accident. He says his bike is a tribute to bikers who lost their lives.
I've been riding since I was a child. I've had my near misses. I've had my collisions. We shouldn't have to give up riding our bikes because we fear that we're going to ride our bike and be killed today.